kind of bad.
Pass. Just, don't get too excited, you know? Or too attached, because I'm just rolling through.
I'm not going to be one of those pathetic girls whose world stops spinning because of some guy. Okay, then. I'll be fine.
This isn't you, and you know it! How far are you going to take this?
I don't care. And last time I checked, you're living in my house because I'm the only one that can tolerate you, so you don't have to be so rude. He's my brother.
And that's my fault. I mentioned I can't stand the sound of your voice.
The best part of having no emotions is that I can think rationally. I'll do whatever it takes to get this done. You're the opposite. A pile of neurosis and insecurities, hopes and dreams. You're basically one big emotional variable that I just don't really need.
Save
me. Thank you.
It's all right. I never really liked old girls anyway. If I lay here, I have been trying to charm you, and your resistance is as impressive as it is baffling.
I can't let myself feel bad, because if I feel bad, then I feel everything.
I can't share my secrets with you unless we trust each other.
Sort of snuck up on me. Got under my skin, and no matter what I do, I just can't change. You asked me what my type is. An absolutely jaw-dropping, out-of-this-world hero. That's my type. If I just lay here, would you lie with me?